Today, I will show you how to travel through time. It is very simple. All you need to do is take the mobile phone,
go to Settings, General, Date and Time.
Okay, now we can travel.
For example, let's go to the future. Choose a month, a year, and a day.
Don't forget to save the changes. That's it. As you can see, I'm in the future now.